smooth object is in the river bottom. It remains.
I'm gonna say one more.
Thank you.
when I had my baby. I was at home. And when I was at home, it was in the morning. So, something felt odd. Something felt so different. You know what I'm saying? It felt different. And like, I don't know how to explain it, but all I can say is my water broke. And when my water broke, Nessa was texting me. Okay? And I told her the situation that was happening at that moment, which made something felt awesome, felt different, and what it was, my water did break, and then she said you have to go to the hospital. So, then I called my father, and I told him it's time. So, when I told him that, he rushed right over. Like, he drove me to the hospital. When he drove me to the hospital, I remember sitting on the bed. And then, next thing I know, from what I remember, is I'm in the hospital room. Like, there's a different room. Like, when you get there, they have you in the maternity ward, but it wasn't like a, it was a different type of ward or whatever. So then I'm on the table. Nessa's in the, Nessa is in the room with me, the operating room. She's all dressed in the doctor thing. Next thing I know, it just happened so quick. Everything happened so quick. And I was in shock. Okay? I was in shock. And I had my baby in 2 hours. Yes. So then, let me also add to this. I was put under. Okay? I was put under. And they had trouble waking me up. They had trouble waking me up. Like, the nurses were going, like, they'd yell in my knee, and they couldn't wake me up. They gave me some fentanyl drips, and I never took fentanyl before, so I was basically in a coma for 4 days straight. Like, I had a tube down my throat. I don't know if you can see this right here, but that is from the needle and stuff. I had everything all over my body. It was just crazy. But Daddy was trying to get a hold of me. Obviously, I couldn't answer the phone. Nessa, like I said, was there with me.
So, that's exactly what I went through.
I feel like a school teacher with my glasses.
By the way, guess who's finally up?
My baby is finally up. And baby daddy is on the way. I'm so excited because we got people coming. And yeah, let's go check on Bug.
You want your thing on?
Yes.
Yes, my handsome little man. How are you? Did you have a good sleep? Yeah? You had a good sleep? Good. What did you dream about? Dream about pizza. Yeah. Okay, Mommy's gonna have her coffee, okay?
I love him so much. That's my little man. That's my little man. I love him. Like, oof. Y'all, look at this. Y'all see this? It's a good day. A good freaking day. We're gonna make it a good day, okay? So, today was a good day. Baby daddy was here and took some pictures with our friends. They got to see Major. I'm trying to find the pictures right now. So, this is one of the pictures that we took. I don't know if you can see it. I'm gonna see if I can zoom in. There we go. This is one of the pictures that Adam and I took today in my backyard. And we took some with our friends. We took some with our friends and I had so much fun. It was unbelievable. And I'm not going to show you those pictures because it involves pictures with my son. And we're not ready to show him yet. But stay tuned. We will be soon. Adam and I have been discussing it. And we might be almost ready, so you might be seeing Major soon. And sorry, I was just reading my text. And I'm so excited. I'm just so happy. It was an awesome day. I am so happy. Anyways, I'm going to end this vlog. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Write a comment in the comments section. And also, make sure you subscribe. So, until next time, kiss from the missus. And don't forget to keep shining bright like the diamonds and the beams that you are. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye!